Hi, Henry.
Hi.
What are we going to do today?
We are going to cook.
Okay. So, anong iluluto mo?
Yeah.
What? No, anong iluluto mo? Saute?
Saute.
Bitter melon.
Bitter melon.
Or ginisang?
Ginisang palaya.
Ang palaya. Okay. What are the ingredients?
We have tomatoes.
Tomatoes or
tomatoes? Bawang.
Mm-hmm.
And onion.
Onion.
And to say that a different way of making it is
Shibuya.
Shibuya. And we have green melon.
Bitter melon.
Bitter melon.
Okay.
And we have pepper and salt and egg.
Okay, so we can cook now.
Okay. Let's go.
First, we put oil.
Then, we put garlic.
Hi, Mommy.
How's all? We have oil already?
Yes.
Garlic.
What's
the garlic in the garlic?
Bawang. Then we put onion.
Onion or?
Or shibuya.
Then
we put tomato. Now she mixes. She mixes on the side of the tomato. Then she waits until it cooks. Then she mixes again. Then she mixes it again and again. Then she puts tomato.
Alright.
What's the other one?
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes. She mixes the tomatoes. And it's covered by onion. Then she gets a fork. Put egg.
We're gonna
be
back first.
Take out the egg. She keeps mixing it. That's good. Then she mixes.
Vegetables.
We are going to put you just took off the cap. Now it looks different. Put salt.
Shake.
And pepper. Yep. So you can put a little bit there. Good. Then egg. Let's pour around it.
Around the vegetables.
There's a lot of eggs, Mommy. Then what's next? Now she's gonna mix it. There we can see the egg glowing. Now see the egg cooking.
Yeah, it looks tasty.
Baby. Then she's filled it. Look at it. That's still okay, because she's gonna have more food, okay? Alright. She's got
this
again.
No.
Good. Look at the cat and then, okay?
Alright, I think it's ready. You can turn off the
video.
No.
Turn off the grill.
Yeah, that's ready. Now she's pouring it. She's still pouring it. I know if I don't know if it will fit.
See.
Oh no. What are we gonna do? There we go, it fits.
Yeah. All right, honey.
Okay, it's ready for dinner.
All right.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye. We are going to eat.
Ginisang ang pagkain.